At Betenbough Homes, one of our prime goals is to provide a quality home for each of our home buyers. And one of the ways we do that is in our advanced framing system.
That system has multiple components. 24-inch spacing for our wall studs, the finger jointed studs that we use for those walls, the engineered trusses that we use to form our roof and our ceiling line, and the advantages of the way we frame our corners so that we can get the maximum insulation into every wall. A common misconception with the 24-inch on-center spacing is that it's not as structurally sound as the traditional 16-inch on-center spacing. Our 24-inch spacing actually is just as structurally sound as the traditional 16-inch spacing. It also allows us the ability to place more insulation in the walls and to use less material in framing those walls, and those savings we pass along to the buyers. Finger jointed studs are a component of our homes that are perceived to be lower quality and cheaper material, when the reality is they actually are a higher cost stud than your traditional stud. They add value by not being as susceptible to warping and twisting. The advantage to that is no wall bows and the finished quality of the wall inside the home.
Additionally, as part of the advanced framing system, we provide engineered trusses on every home. And what that does is it provides consistency for our structural system on every home so that we can ensure that every home has a quality structure that will last for years to come. Our engineered trusses are built in a factory controlled environment. What that does is that ensures consistency and quality on every home. They're then shipped out to the site, our framers stand them up, and our Betenbough Homes builders inspect them.
Because that truss is directly in line with the stud, it allows a direct transfer of the load that is on that truss to the stud directly down to the slab. Those trusses have additional hangers, the hurricane ties, which tie them to the double top plate, and then at the bottom of the wall, you have mud sill anchors. All of those components put together maintain the structural integrity of the home.
While your home is being built, the city is going to come out multiple times throughout the process and inspect certain items for quality. At Betenbough Homes, we go above and beyond that, and we have over a 1,000-point checklist that our builder team checks throughout the construction of your home to make sure that every home meets our quality standards.
The quality of our homes and maintaining that quality for every single buyer is at the heart of every employee in the company. Our decisions are based on that quality being maintained such that we can provide an economical home for every buyer that's not compromising the quality.
And so we are constantly improving our product and improving our processes and our checklists and our systems. And what that has yielded is a much higher quality product today than we had 26 years ago.